Convert 2.41 to fraction. How do we convert? See, given is 2.41. First, we should break this into 2 plus 0.41. Next, convert this to fraction over here. So, 0.41. To convert this to fraction, for that we have to move this decimal after one, two numbers. To move this decimal after two numbers, for that multiply it with 100. Whatever we are multiplying in the numerator, in the denominator also do the same. Next, 0.41 into 100, 41. 1 into 100, 100. This is the fraction we got. Now here, 2 plus, in place of 0.41, now we write this fraction, 41 by 100. 2 plus 41 by 100, in mixed fraction it is 2, 41 over 100. In improper fraction, it is 2 into 100, 200 plus 41, 241 by 100 is our fraction.